CWA Heavyweight Champion, went straight up the ring with, but he better not underestimate Randal. He's been around a long time. He's a very dangerous man, Randal. Keegan telling Randal, that's where you're gonna sleep tonight, buddy, in the casket, in the coffin. This is what I mean. Randal will slow it down. He will use every trick in the book, Randal. He's been around a while. He's not just gonna let Keegan control things on his own terms. He's in for a big match here, Keegan. Get in the ring. Don't be a coward. Get in the ring. And Randal. He's just going to do things at his own pace. And again, back to the outside. He's playing mind games with Keegan. This is called mind games. Randal playing in the head of the champion. Or is it just that he's nervous about getting rocked in that coffin? Either way, he's getting frustrated with Keegan, who's come to the outside and gets the pin from the outside. Clans is under the table. And again, you don't want to bring it to me, I'll bring it to you, he says. Four on the side of the head. Randal back into the ring. Taken straight after him, the champion. Elbow to the back of the head by Keegan and Randal. Now Randal attacks Keegan. And the former champion got Keegan into the corner. He's trying to end it early. Oh, Keegan reverse. Shoulder to the midsection. And now both men on the side of the ring. Both men going for a quick victory. As passionate as they are, I can't see that coming. Oh, Randal. One foot into the casket there. And a big kick to the face. But Keegan, knowing where that casket was, rolling away. Randal goes to the outside. This is his yard now, Randal. He loves being on the outside. He practically created it. And a slap to the chest of Keegan from Randal there. That echo was that loud. What a chop. And follows it up with a stiff arm to the face of Keegan. Randal pounding the heavyweight champion on the outside. He wants his championship back, Randal. I did tell you, he meant business today. And a big forearm with a touch of Keegan. Randall grabs Keegan. And a big suplex. What a suplex by Randal. Goes to the cover, but this is a coffin match, mate. The only way you can win is by putting the champion in the casket and closing the lid. He's been that worried about himself coming in, he forgot it was a casket match. He tells the ref to open the casket and tries to throw Keegan, and Keegan wasn't having no mark. Off the rope comes back, and a flying dropkick. Randall's close to being in the coffin. Keegan goes across, pushes Randal in the coffin, but can he close the door? Oh, Randall's got him. He almost had the door shut, Keegan. Randal grabs Keegan. And a making his way, coming out of the pocket now is Randal. Drags Keegan into the coffin. Forearm to the back. Oh, what's he going for here? He was going for a pole driver in the coffin. Oh, and Keegan throws Randall's head into the canvas. Back into the ring goes Randal. Keegan up to the apron. He goes to the second rope. He's making his way to the top rope. He's up at the top, and double action all up the top rope from Keegan Randal. And this crowd gets beyond the heavyweight champion. Goes to the corner after Randal. Champion in control, tells the referee, open the coffin. But now Randal goes to the midsection of Keegan. And now Randall's in control, and now it's got the champion in the corner. He doesn't want to be there, Keegan. What an fist of his own. Both men taking blow for blow, but Keegan on top at the moment. And a punch in the head from Keegan. A kick to the side from Keegan. And now the champion starts to warm up. Oh, he's got a sleeper on him. He's going to put him asleep and then roll him in the coffin, it looks like. But Randal slams Keegan back into the turnbuckle. And now he's got a sleeper all on. He's going to put the champion asleep. Randal got the sleeper all on Keegan. Then the champion's down to one knee. He's in trouble here, the champion. Randall's got that sleeper hold on. That crowd trying to get behind Keegan. I think he's going to sleep. Randall thinks he's got him asleep. Only one thing left to do. And he starts to roll him for the coffin. If he's asleep, he's gone. It's over, he says, it's over. And he throws Keegan in the coffin. It could be over. Lid is knocked down. Keegan got his leg up to stop the lid from being shut. And now Randall is pounding the champion in the casket. What a match with that, he's so hard. As Keegan gets it back to the ring now. Keegan picks up a huge body slam right in the center of the ring. Comes off the ring. And a big leg drop. Oh, and then he went for the pin. The only way you can win is if you close the lid on the coffin. Knee to the midsection, off the ropes, comes back, and a big leg drop to the back of the head on Randal. Keegan goes to the corner. He says, I'm going up top. And he is, he's going up top, Keegan. If he hits this, that could be over if he hits this, Keegan. But Randal up very quickly. And now he's got Keegan in the trouble on the top rope. What's he going to do here, Randal? Randal makes his way to the middle turnbuckle. Oh, he's going to try and superlex Keegan into that casket. Not happening. It is not happening. Now Keegan pounds the back of Randal. And a headbutt to the go ahead of Randal. He's close to coming to company, Randal. Keegan joins him on the outside. Then Keegan stops away at the former champion. Trying to pull him into the coffin. Randal, he is holding on to Dean Larky. What a match these both men in, trying to put the other one away. Randal, forearm to the head of Keegan. Both men robbing on the outside. Exchanging blows. They both gave each other one last hit and they both hit the floor. Keegan on the outside, ran away on the apron. What a match this is. Randal collecting himself in the ring. Keegan collecting himself on the outside. Keegan makes his way back to the ring. Is on his feet first. And Keegan, a hit to the ring section, and a hit to the floor from Keegan. The champion in control of this match takes him to the ropes, comes back, and a massive close on by Keegan, and a drop kick by Keegan. Randal in trouble here. Keegan rolls Randal. He's got him in there, but can he shut the door? Who's this? Oh, what a low blow! This is a mystery, man. Who is this? Attacking Keegan for no reason. Oh, Keegan taking to the canvas. Oh, this could get very interesting. We have a mystery man who has come out and attacked Keegan for no reason. You could have trusted Randal. You knew he was up to something, Randal. He wasn't coming to a match like this without a backup plan. He said that he's quite hitting.
Get back.
Off.
is Colt Jordans. And I am the newest wrestler in CWA, and I am the next CWA Heavyweight Champion. Nice to meet you too. Get the hell out of my face. So if you would accept my challenge for the next show, let's see what you have to say. And stand up to the challenge, then you're on call. Let's do this in the next shot. How many?